Staying fit doesn't have to be complicated.
Hi, I'm Maxine. This is my friend Max and Gil. Let's review a few simple exercises to keep the whole family fit and healthy. For this circuit routine, we'll do each exercise for 30 seconds, then rest 15 seconds in between. Let's go! Exercise 1, calf raises. Bring toes up and down, then pause for the last 10 seconds to really feel the burn. Exercise 2, trunk twist. Keep your arms extended and twist from the core from side to side, bringing back foot up to tippy toes. Exercise 3, arm circles. Keep your arms straight and strong through the movement. Switch direction after 15 seconds. Exercise 4, crossbody toe touches. Don't forget to come back up to the center completely before switching sides and keep your core muscles engaged. Exercise 5, knee raises. Bring knees up as high as you can, squeezing core muscles as you bring each knee up to increase intensity, increase speed, or add a jump. Exercise 6, squats. Make sure to push your body weight back and down, keeping the knees behind the toes. Exercise 7, standing side bends. For this exercise, you can use dumbbells, water bottles, or no weights. Squeezing your core muscles is the key to getting the best results here. Exercise 8, alternating lunges. Pay attention to your back, keeping a straight posture and making sure knees stay behind the toes. This circuit can be repeated 2 to 4 times based on your fitness level and how much time you have.